and bottles holding aborted fetuses were scattered throughout the room. A row of jars containing severed feet, bags, and bottles holding aborted fetuses were scattered throughout the room. A row of jars containing severed feet, bags, and bottles holding aborted fetuses were scattered throughout the room. A row of jars containing severed feet, bags, and bottles holding aborted fetuses were scattered throughout the room. A row of jars containing severed feet lying on the shelf.
Case after case, Dr. Gosnell and his assistants induced labor, forced the live birth of viable babies in the 6th, 7th, and 8th month of pregnancy, and then killed those babies by cutting into the back of their necks with scissors and severing their spinal cords.
Thank you.